Sanmonan, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It is definitely times like these when we miss Omosakawula because Obezos Buyela Nayo Ishisa, you know, he has direct contact with Abole Roy. But we're gonna get to that just now. Uslika has won the divorce case against his wife, and they've agreed with, you know, he's gonna buy her out of their Sandton home with a whopping 250,000 rands. He is expected to pay that within 12 months. Now Melissa is expected to vacate their home. Should she fail, she will have to pay at least 15,000 rands plus rent monthly. Okay, now Melissa had initially accused Uslika of abuse and imfebo. Okay, before that, she had complained that he was emotionally, financially, and psychologically abusive towards her. She further protested that he also sidelined her in making crucial family decisions and hardly communicated with her on marital issues. All right, now Leroy has responded to Maphephandaba. Okay, oh, first Umihlalo, Maphephandaba asked Umihlalo ukuthi, babes, what's going on, and she was like, nothing. How are you? Okay, I'm not, but I'll be fine. Please keep us updated and get well soon. Sorry about what happened. When you're ready, tell us. You know, Michelle is not going to tell you directly, Maphephandaba. And then Maphephandaba also DM'd to Leroy and like, what's going on? Oh, Leroy. Rule number one, never hit a woman. Do you honestly believe and think I hit Michelle? Just zoom in and check if that hitting someone gets hurt like that. Think. Okay, now I've seen some of your comments, one or two, three comments on our previous video mentioning what guys, I know Zobomonto mubi, but more we have to zoom in. Agbuge ngazos lomonto shaye, ngazos inje ushaye kile. Isn't this going to be or mhlampe bebempusha wawa somewhere ngoba yena ayukele can be physical. Remember guys, Omosakawula once said umihlale mediniwe uphula izinto uthini uthini, she's quite physical. Abanye bathi hay bebe akashawanga bebelwa beno Leroy. So I'm quite shocked, especially given the influence that Umihlale has, that most people are questioning all of this, and most people are like, ay guys, mina nje ay ugeli uzoba right samkhuza, you know, abantu abamzweli ubihlale. I'm quite shocked ukuthi ayibo, this isn't the response that I'm sure she was expecting as well, you know. So yeah, abantu abaningi bayasho ukuthi guys, lo muntu azothi mhlasimpe khona into ekade yenzeka imfishamfisha, mhlawumbe bebexabana, and then ugeli waba physically uLeroy wamphusha or something, but I doubt ukuthi uLeroy umshayile.